I'm Craig Cannon with your 4029 News to Go. You'll be able to use the new Don Tyson Interchange starting Monday. The new road connects Don Tyson Parkway in Springdale to Interstate 49. Workers finished the road more than a month early. If you live near the old Whirlpool plant, you may be getting some money. This is video of the old factory in Fort Smith. The company just made a deal after people sued them when they learned a toxic chemical had leaked into the ground around the plant. Now, the company will pay people closest to the factory however much their home value dropped, and then other owners in the area will get $5,000. And Hurricane Arthur is headed to North Carolina's Outer Banks. Many people say they'll wait out the storm. Much of the East Coast is under a hurricane warning. No storm clouds here. 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michael shows us what to expect if you're heading out to watch fireworks tonight.
A lot of fireworks presentations in Northwest Arkansas. 7 o'clock tonight, 78 degrees. By 9 o'clock, maybe wear the layers. Upper 60s, grab the blanket, the light jacket. Tomorrow morning, 53 for a low temperature. Fort Smith, River Valley, we'll see temperatures mainly in the 80s throughout the early part of the evening. By 9 o'clock tonight, 76, and those temperatures continue to drop as we go throughout the overnight. You'll wake up to a temperature at 63 for July 4th. Everyone warming into the 80s.